In this video, I will show you how to edit Magnum filters using Mobile Lightroom. Here are example photo, before and after using this preset.